Colonel, that Coca-Cola machine, I want you to shoot the lock off it. There may be some change in there.
That's private property. Okay. I'm going to get your money for you. But if you don't get the President of the United States on that phone, you know what's going to happen to you?
What?
You're going to have to answer to the Coca-Cola company.